welcome to the Voice of America's News Words.
The Korean pop band, BTS, recently visited the White House in Washington, D.C. Inclusion.
It is a great honor to be invited to the White House today to discuss the important issues of anti-Asian hate crimes, Asian inclusion, and diversity.
The BTS leader also thanked the president for helping to stop the rise in Asian American hate crimes since the coronavirus pandemic began.
Inclusion is the practice of providing equal access to resources for people who historically have been denied access.
This includes people who face discrimination based on their race, sex, or physical condition.